Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to make face slim in Snapseed. Snapseed does not have a direct slim face tool, but you can achieve a slimming effect using a combination of two tools. The first tool is Head Pose. To use Head Pose, go ahead and open up your Snapseed app and then open up a picture or an image from your device's gallery. Once you open up the picture, click on the Tools option at the bottom. From the Tools menu, click on Head Pose. Right where you can see the head option, you can swipe left or right to move your head pose on the screen. Go to the slider at the bottom, and from the options you will be able to change your pupil size, smile, and focal length of the photo. Go to focal length and then increase the focal length value up to 100 to make your face appear slimmer on the photo. After you are done with the change, click on the tick mark at the bottom right and go back to the tools option at the bottom and then click on the lens blur option. Go ahead and use your finger to adjust the area you'd like to blur with the help of your fingertips. Position the area that you'd like to unblur, and inside the blur menu, go ahead and turn on the vignette strength. Now go to transitions and then increase or decrease your transition effects as well. You can also increase and decrease the blur strength, and after you are done, click on the tick mark at the bottom right. While not directly for slimming, but lens blur can subtly enhance the slimming effect by blurring the background behind the subject, making the face stand out more. So after you are done with the changes, click on export at the bottom right and export your picture like the usual way. So that is the only thing you can do in order to make your face slimmer on Snapseed. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.